Dr. Nick Delgado here. I'm with Mark Henry, world champion in three power sports: powerlifting, the Olympics, and world's strongest man. Mark Henry, I think you're the only man that's accomplished that in three different power sports.
Well, not the Olympics. In the Olympics, I placed 10th in Barcelona. But I've been world champion at the WWE, World Wrestling Entertainment. So those are the three sports I've been world champion in.
So what are you most proud of in your accomplishments?
Oh, my God. It's like saying, which kid is your favorite kid?
Tell me a few. Just a few. Maybe three.
I only got two kids. So they're equal. But
yes.
I'm real proud of being like world champion in strongman. It was hard to do. As all world championships are.
Yes.
But I didn't have a lot of time, and I was still able to win the world championships, and I'm real proud of it.
So what was your competition weight?
Well, I mean, the highest I was ever at was like 440, but I was really good and optimum at about 415, 420.
So give me a training schedule. Are you still training hard, or are you just training
for maintenance?
No, I just train to get out of the bed every day. But my training used to revolve around squat, bench, and deadlift on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and then the core lifts on Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and core and conditioning 3 days a week on Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday were my longest days. They were training usually was about 4 to 6 hours.
Wow. So, Mark Henry, who are some of your favorite heroes that inspired you to mentor you?
One is to be honored today, Dr. Terry Todd. He's more like a father to me. Bill Kazmaier, I looked up to growing up. Magnus Vermagnuson, I looked up to. Like, there's so many, not just lifters, but pro wrestlers. Andre the Giant influenced me a lot. Ron Simmons. And powerlifting, everybody was a Ed Cohn fan. You know, I was a big Ed Cohn fan. So I've had so many people that I could look up to. There's no doubt I should have been champion.
Mentorship is critical, isn't it? What is your mindset? How do you get yourself prepared to enter a competition leading up to and then the actual competition itself? Is there something that you dig deep down into and pull that power up?
I never took off ramps. When I say taking an off ramp, if I had to do 2-hour workout, I did a 2-hour 5 workout. I never went into a competition doubting that I was going to win. And that's, you know, I've had very few losses. And a lot of that is because of my will to not fail. I would rather not lose than win, and if that makes any sense to you, because I'm a horrible loser. I cry when I lose. I mean, I'm not fun to be around. So it's best for me to win.
Yeah, in psychology we call it move away values. It's terribly embarrassing and upsetting to lose, so for you that drives you very hard to be the best.
It does, and you know, I've hung my hat on it, and I'm real proud of the things that I've done, but I'm more proud of who I influenced. I have a lot of people that come up and say, man, I was in prison, I got into lifting, I saw you on TV and I wanted to be you, and now I have a successful life doing this. And I take a lot more value in that than I do in what I've done in my past.
Are there certain supplements and nutritional things you feel important to help improve an athlete's performance like yourself?
You know what? It's going to sound kind of braggadocious, but God gave me an unusual physiology. I took a lot of vitamins and stuff when I was competing during the Olympic time, but I normally don't hardly even take aspirin. I don't need it. Like, you know, like I'm physically blessed.
Are there some other factors you think that gave you that edge? Besides the genetics, it's obvious, but you still had to have that drive and determination. What else do you think sets you aside as being one of the greatest world champions of all time?
You know what? I kind of consider myself to be one of the greatest athletes that was ever born. That helps, but I trained like I didn't have talent. Like, I bust my ass. Like, there ain't, if there's somebody that outworked me, I wouldn't know who they are because that would have been the only person that would have been able to compete against me. And I've had maybe five or six guys that I looked at as my contemporaries, but I've never looked at anybody as being my equal.
Mark Henry, we're at the award ceremony with Arnold Schwarzenegger, and it's an honor to be here. And of course,
it is. It is an honor because Dr. Bob is one of the kindest and most generous people that I've ever met, and to be able to help put something together like this, to honor people from every facet of sports, is honorable in itself. And I'm just happy to be a part of it because I get to see a lot of the people that inspired me to be who I became. And, you know, just to be able to rub elbows with these people is just, like, unbelievable.
What's next for you? What do you see in your future?
Well, right now I'm doing Sirius Satellite Radio. I've done a couple of shows, HBO, Random Acts of Flyness, and Disney shows, Pickle and Peanut, and Amphibian. So I'm staying busy.
That's fantastic. Mark Henry, I'm just so excited to have interviewed you. And, you know, I wish you all the luck in the world. And, you know, it's not luck, is it? It's creating your own destiny.
You create your own luck. It's a byproduct of how much work you're willing to put in and what you're willing to sacrifice.
What more can you tell our upcoming teenagers and young adults that are kind of wandering now and maybe searching for a way to get some discipline in their life and consistency?
A lot of it is humbling yourself, like being able to say, you know what, I can take direction, and looking for mentors that are successful and being able to go to those people and say, hey, I can't do this on my own. Can you help me? I want to be you. I want to have success. And when you can say that and look somebody in the eye and honestly believe and be willing to put the work in, people won't help. They'll help you. They can't help but help you.
How do we locate you, on a website or social media or both?
If you want to reach me, you can reach me at The Mark Henry, T-H-E, Mark Henry, on everything, on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, you name it. That's where I am on social media.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Mark
Henry.
Thank you,
Doc.